Hello, in this video, we'll be explaining Medit Link Data. Not only can you create cases in Medit Link, but you can manage them every step of the way. The platform also provides better communication between clinics and labs. In addition, it offers an effective way of sharing scan data. All data is saved and secured in the Medit Link cloud storage. Like with any other cloud storage system, you can upload, download, and manage saved data as you wish. Simply logging into Medit Link will allow you to share and manage your cases anytime and anywhere. Data in Medit Link is securely encrypted for protection from viruses and ransomware attacks. Now, we'll look at the types of scan data saved in Medit Link. Scan data has various file types like images, JPG, PNG, GIF, etc. In Medit Link, you'll see two types of scan data, raw data and meditMesh data. Let's first take a look at raw data. Once you scan a case, raw data is created and enters a processing stage. In this stage, the software clears noises and optimizes the data. This processed data becomes what we call meditMesh data. After optimization, the file size of the meditMesh data shrinks and becomes much lighter than the raw data. To summarize, we call the original scan data raw data and processed data meditMesh data. Both the raw data and meditMesh data are automatically saved to the cloud storage and your local PC. Raw data synchronized with the Medit Link cloud storage can be downloaded onto a different PC. Since it's the original scan data, you can perform additional scans and edit the scan data as you wish. If you have just one dedicated PC for scanning, or if the local internet connection is poor, you can turn off the uploading raw scan files function in settings. Raw data will not be automatically saved to the cloud. Medit Cloud Storage Plan is set up based on the storage capacity of the Medit Link Cloud. There are two plans, 2 GB plan and 10 TB plan. The storage capacity is calculated based on meditMesh data. Raw data tends to be much larger in size and thus will not be counted towards your storage space. We've explained the data terminology used in Medit Link. For more information, please visit the Medit Help Center.